Hi, YouTube family. Denise Thompson here. It's a good morning, and as you can see, most of my videos I've made indoors now because it's winter and it's cold out here. And you know, I'm always working out in my living room, all right? So I have a glass of water. I always have a glass of water with me when I'm doing my exercise because in the morning, you know, you get up, your blood pressure is at a certain level, your body temperature is at a certain level, and once you start moving up and down, and if your blood pressure is low, you're dehydrated, then it's gonna drop even more. So I always have a glass of water with me, and I take sips, not drink. I'll take sips from time to time during my videos. So I'm gonna do an exercise video with you today. So stay tuned, here we go. Let me put my glass down. I don't pre-record anything. It's live, it's straight. This is me, and I'm giving you guys straight and direct. All right, so you might see me move around and move here and there because this is real. And what I'm showing you is what I do every day for 5 days a week. I do 5 sessions of this. I'm not gonna make this video as long, but I wanna do 3 sessions with you guys so you guys will see exactly what I do in the morning. As you guys can see, I shed a lot of weight. It took time for me to get from where I was to where I am now. It took a lot of work, hard work and dedication and consistent. And consistent is the key, because if you're not consistent in any aspect of your life, it's gonna fail. And when you're trying to reach a goal and try to do anything, you gotta be consistent in what you do. Consistency is the key with anything that you do in your life. Your words go along with your action, and your action must go along with your words. So I start with the jumping jacks. So I'll do 40 to 50 at the jumping jacks, and then I go on to the twists. The time I'll take a 30 second breath before I go on to the squat, and then I'll drink some water, a sip of water. So, going on to the squats, and going on to the squats, so here we go. I do 20 of the squats. Right, so I'll do 20 of the squats, and then I'll do 2 more sessions of the twists, the jumping jacks, the twists, and then 2 more of the squat, and I'll go on that routine two more times. So just stay tuned and you will see it. And you will see it. And you will see it. So here we go with another session of it. As I said, sometimes I do between 40 and 60, but I don't want to make this video long today, so I'm just going to show you guys the basic stuff. But I do 5 sessions of this every day from Monday to Friday, so we go on to the twist. In, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, and just bring your heart rate down, all right? It's just good to take that deep breath in case you're feeling tired. So I'm just gonna back up a little bit. Where I had the iPod, I want you guys to kind of see the squat. So we're gonna do 20 of the squat. So here we go. You just keep going. So you do 20 squats, and a lot of people that's in my age group over 40, you know, you start, body start changing after a certain age, and you want to get rid of some of the belly fat, you know, the love angles back. As you guys can see, I still have a little, which I'm going to take care of with the procedure. You guys going to see all the body. I'm so excited about that. But in the meanwhile, I trim all this fat on my own, doing my exercise at home. I used to go to the gym, but because of the pandemic, I tried to go to the gym. It's not working for me. But with the mask and exercising, it's not working for me. Now, me being in the healthcare system, you need oxygen. You need a lot more oxygen when you're doing exercise. So with me now, I'm gonna take some deep breath. And that's helped me to bring my heart rate down so I can move on to the next exercise. All right, so we'll do another session of the jump. Just doing 40 today because I want to show you guys the routine. And just keep to the routine. Keep that constant routine every day. 5 days a week, and you'll see how quick you're shedding those pounds. So just be consistent in what you do. So twist. With me now, I'm gonna take a deep breath again. If anyone has been watching my videos for the past 8 months, I started doing YouTube around probably April of last year. I'm not sure, remember exactly the date, but a good friend of mine told me, Denise, start doing it, and it now becomes a part of my life. Because at the time, you know, losing a mom, you're grieving, working, you're saying, what are you gonna do with those times that you used to spend probably calling her, talking to her? So most of the time when I make my videos sometimes, and you see I do like 3-4 videos in a week, sometimes when I'm thinking of her, just like, let me make a video and just throw it out there. So this is my therapy, and it's been my therapy. And thank you, Felicia, for encouraging me to do this, and it's been wonderful. So here we go with the squats. That's my 3 sessions that I want to show you guys for today. And I hope you all had a wonderful weekend. And I wish you all a very good day. And I haven't been online, and I had a couple of friends call me and say, girl, we haven't seen a video. So thank you, Joy. You know, tune into Joy's Kitchen. She do a lot of cooking and stuff. You know, so tune into her YouTube channel and subscribe to her. She's being one of my biggest supporters. Say, we haven't seen you for a while. Come on. So it was nice to get back in the rhythm of things and get me things going and flowing in the right direction. So let me take a deep breath with you all before I go. One more. One more. Okay, guys, so don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to Denise Thompson on right here at YouTube, and I catch you all later on in the week, so don't go away. I'll be right back. From the shining.
donuts.
Bye.